free to come back often. A little.
Interesting. Very interesting. To survive our hunts, you will need to... Besides protecting the wearer, the layers and patches worn by...
Here.
Take this armor. The Brotherhood operates throughout the...
Don't even bother trying to sell me your filth. I am in need of fangs to accomplish our ancient rituals.
Thank you.
parents were sheep farmers back in Edinburgh.
Unfortunately.
But I would feel safer if...
Oh, thank you.
Why refuse?
Absolutely.
But you are
that is none of... What's it to you if I use that sheepfold or not? That has nothing to do with it. That pile of rubble is mine. That woman has no right to stay there and is making a fuss. I'll pay you, huh? Come now. No need to get so upset.
Has he accepted? I have to go. I must tell my parents the what...
Thanks to you, we now...
When Lord...
My daughter, I am terribly sorry to have to ask after all...
How could they? We did...
Mad with grief, her father chased after them toward the mill. I hope he caught up.
To think that we have to camp out here. It's been 3 days.
That's why I need mercenaries.
Ah! Rovend hired you to kill.
Rovend is the one.
Once he is gone, the farmers of Chiltern will have no one to protect them. We won't have to force them to share their resources with us. Kill the captain. It's the.
So, I must commend you for your courage.
sorry to have to ask after... Oh, you are ever so...
Windlord...
This woman promised us, and the guard turns a...
Don't hurt me! If they...
Sadly for you, ransacking a slaver's basement tends to be a bad idea. If you want to talk, you will have to prove your good faith. You did poke around.
How kind of you.
You wish to deal with me? Very well, let's give it a go.
Let me be clear. I have a heart, and Tiltren is my home. I don't...
You have 2 days. After that, I'll assume...
Oh, and don't even think about telling...
Might she be looking for what?
Here is your reward.
You can use my anvil. I can also repair your armor. Oh, and I'm looking to hire a skilled blacksmith, if you happen to know one.
Thank you.
can use my anvil. You can use my anvil. I can also repair your armor. Oh, and I'm looking to hire a skilled blacksmith, if you happen to know one.
Are you bandits? We have nothing. We are only ref-
I think this is the beginning of a vet. We're always recruiting, you know.
wanted for a number of crimes. We will not let you go until you have paid the fines you owe. Don't take it personally. I'm just doing my job. Thank you for your contribution, but don't let this happen. Rumor has it that you would rather defend fairy tale creatures than...
We are trying to rebuild a village.
I asked Bertram to bring me everything I need to sew.
I know that Fergus and the others...
We sell all our surplus to help with the cost of rebuilding this ruin.
I know that Fergus and the others are doing their best, but let's...
We are trying to rebuild a village from scratch. We've got more than enough farmers. We sell all our surplus to help...
danger to anyone. They're after me. Thank you.
I'll work for anyone, except Count Lahar.
Take me with you, and lead me to my future boss.
I've nothing to offer in return.
I heard what my wife told you. She's right, you know. I will eventually
May the all see.
Victory was ours.
These crowns are ours. If they want them back, they'll have to
Victory was
these crowns are ours.
You can use my anvil. I can also repair you. I asked you for a blacksmith, and you bring me a refugee on the run from an Edoranian count. Oh, Val, take this and keep your mouth. You can use my anvil. I can also repair your armor.
My concoctions can heal the most grievous injuries. Be sure to hold on to the vials after using them.
Come, come! Take a look at my wares! Those refugees. I understand there's a...
You touch it, you buy it.
Might she be looking for what?
Here is your reward.
Want to see the world before settling.
You can use my anvil. I can also repair your armor.
I commend you for your
better yet.
You have come to
join me at the Haven. We will.
Thank you. The lads were starting. Any last...
Why?
In peace? Why would we do...
We have no other choice.
What?
Come back to visit the real Stromkap when you get a chance. We will welcome our saviors...